If you're anything like me, when it comes to your Windows desktop, looks are just as important as functionality. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to make your Windows desktop look like mine with four basic tools. Welcome to Taskbar, your one-stop shop for tech content. If you're a regular viewer here at Taskbar, you might not recognize me, so allow me to introduce myself. I'm Connor, the graphics and branding lead here at Taskbar. Being a designer, I'm always trying to find ways to make my day-to-day life more interesting and creative. And let's be honest, the Windows desktop and taskbar can be quite boring. So today we're going to solve that issue with four customization tools. One of those tools is changing your taskbar icons. So in order to change your taskbar icons, the first thing that you're going to want to do is open up your browser of your choosing. And then you're going to go to icoconverter.com. So what this website basically does is you click choose file and you upload the icon that you want to convert into a .ico. And then once that's uploaded, you click convert. And the reason we do this is because the only file that Windows accepts for taskbar icons is a .ico file. So now that you have your icon downloaded, you're going to right click on your taskbar icon and then right click the title and then click properties. So usually what opens first is the general page, but you want to make sure that you're on the shortcut page. So now you're going to click change icon, and then you're going to click browse, and then you're going to pick the icon. So mine is Discord, so I'm going to pick that one, and I'm going to hit OK, and I'm going to hit OK again. And now your icon should be changed. Sometimes the icon changes immediately, but usually it's a little bit finicky, which means you might have to unpin the program from your taskbar and pin it again, or maybe restart your computer, but eventually the icon should refresh. The next tool I use to customize my Windows taskbar is Translucent TB, or Translucent Taskbar. This app simply allows you to change your taskbar to be transparent or make it whatever color you please. This is an app on the Microsoft Store, so I'll leave a link for you in the description below. The third customization tool I use is a little built-in trick in Windows that allows you to center your taskbar icon. So the first thing that you're going to do when you're centering your taskbar icons is you're going to come down to your taskbar and right click and then uncheck lock all taskbars. So the second step is you're going to right click your taskbar again and then you're going to go to toolbars and show links. So now you'll notice these two little lines here, and this links text. So what you're going to do is you're going to drag these two lines all the way over here so that they appear on this side. So from here, you're going to click on these two lines and drag them all the way to the center. So you'll probably notice that you have this links text right here that is in the bottom left-hand corner of your taskbar. In order to get rid of that, we're going to right-click, and then we're going to uncheck show title, and just to be safe, uncheck show text. So now, in order to actually get results from this, you're going to line it up nice and center, right-click, and then click lock all taskbars. So what you'll notice is if you're using your monitor logo as a reference, the taskbar will be slightly centered to the left. Now notice I'm recording with OBS right now, so this program usually isn't here. So what you're going to want to do is center it slightly to the right and then lock it again so that way your center icon lines up with the center of your monitor logo. It's sort of going to be trial and error, so you'll eventually get it, but it requires a little bit of patience sometimes. This last technique is one that can really transform your entire setup. This is an application on Steam called Wallpaper Engine that you can buy for $4. It isn't free, but if you want to add some animated or motion wallpapers to your setup, it's very much worth the investment. There are tens of thousands of wallpapers out there that people have made based on characters or color schemes or brands and plenty of other things. I bought Wallpaper Engine over a year ago and I've been using it ever since. You might wonder how this type of program affects your PC's overall performance. I've been using Wallpaper Engine on a PC with the first gen Ryzen 7 CPU and a GTX 1060 GPU, and I haven't had any issues. However, I don't usually find myself playing games that are that demanding of my GPU. But when I do, I haven't had any issues with it. So there you have it. Those are four customization tips that I'm giving you that I think really could transform the overall look of your Windows desktop. Let me know how these tips work out for you guys. I'd be happy to hear or help you guys out. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. It really helps us out. Our uploads consist of tutorials, reviews, comparisons, and much more. So if you think that's your cup of tea, feel free to subscribe. Anyways, that's about it. I'm Connor, and this is Taskbar. Thanks for watching.